Imagine being that size with that kind of skill.
Still getting better. He got off to a slow start this year. Missed the first 20 games of the season with a wrist injury. Pardon me, a thumb injury.